If you could do some practicing, that'd be good. Is Mary all in?
Sorry?
Yeah, Mary's all in.
Would you like to mount your stool, Mary? Where does the kick start?
God of heaven, who watches over me.
sing your praise. Praise your name above all names. Praise your name above all names. The heavens sing your praise. Praise your name above all names. To you my life I raise.
Sure.
Thank you.
Celebration is often done with a smile. I mean, have you noticed this, that when people celebrate something, they are generally happy? I mean, sometimes I go and watch people play football. People playing football is an odd thing, because what basically happens is that you get 22 grown men, or sometimes women, running around a field chasing a bag of air. Yes? Sometimes this bag of air gets kicked from one person to another and ends up with one of those net things at the end. And what happens then is everyone stands there going, oh yes, that was good. What a wonderful goal that was. Oh, praise be to the kicker of that goal. Well, of course they don't, do they? I mean, they actually sort of freak out, wave their arms in the air, leap up and down. Sometimes they hug and kiss each other, which gets really embarrassing for the two fellas. And all that sort of business goes on just because someone's managed to kick a lump of air into a goal. Now, God is far better than that, and we're really quite pathetic at getting excited about it, which is a shame, really. This, you know this song, number 9, God is good, we sing and shout it, God is good, we celebrate, God is good, no more we doubt it, God is good, we know it's true. When I think of his love for me, my heart fills with praise and I feel like dancing. For his heart there is room for me and I run with arms open wide. Now, we can't do all of that, because we can't do the running with arms open wide bit here, because it would just get silly. But you can do the dancing bit. And so why don't we stand up and we'll sing God is good, we sing and shout it.
Thank you.
Jolly good. God, he's wonderfully good. Same beat, but I don't count it down. And just warming up. Number 7, same bit of paper. I'm never, ever, 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 ever gonna stop loving you. That's what this one's called. For those of you who don't know, I'll just teach you the chorus. The chorus goes, I'm never, ever, 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 ever gonna stop loving you. I'm never, ever, 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 ever gonna stop loving you. Now what we do here is we go like this. With a piece of paper in the hand, we go, I'm never, ever, 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 ever gonna stop loving you. I'm never, ever, 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 ever gonna stop. Right high up in the air, don't punch sideways, whatever you do. Or in trouble. Here we go, stand up, that's good.
Good inside. Sometimes words just can't explain. is everything we need. We are made of clay, but this treasure is within. He turns our weaknesses into his opportunities, so that the glory goes.